إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ.
Assalamu alaikum. Why duas? Did you ever wonder why do we have so many duas to recite throughout the day? We have so many duas: morning, eating, bathroom, going out, evening, drinking milk, sleeping, and much more. But why? We as Muslims should remember Allah at all times. Remember Allah at the times of ease. He'll remember you during times of difficulty. The daily du'as help us to remember Allah at all times, not only in times of need, like the day before an exam. And guess what? Lots of the du'as are recited to ask Allah to protect us from evil. So du'as are there to either praise and remember Allah, or to seek Allah's protection, or to ask Allah for something, which is a win-win case for us. Reward and worldly benefit. Yay! That's it for now. Jazakallahu khairan for watching. Please like and subscribe.
La ilaha illallah. La ilaha.